So, it's getting a bit peppier, I think. Yeah, kind of. So, a friend of mine, she got a job as a guitar teacher as well in Slovenia. And after 1 month of teaching, she wrote me a message like, I will go to Ireland. I was like, cool, congratulations. I will leave the guitar here and I will get a barkeeper dress and I will be a barkeeper and giving the other people Guinness beer and stuff. And I said again, congratulations, fine. How does it come? You're very guitarist, you play concerts and you're a teacher. She said, yes, but it's my only possibility to get to know Ireland. And yeah, she went to Ireland because her boyfriend got a job
from at Google.
At Google, yeah, for 2 years or something. Yeah.
And I always wonder how he found that job.
I don't get that. You were scared. Yes. So she invited us to Ireland, and we were waiting with booking the flight and waiting, and COVID was coming and waiting, and we didn't book the flight. I was very sad not going to Ireland. So we tried to Ireland to come to us in our living room. We first tried it with whiskey, cola, but I don't like whiskey. So we composed a song like The Irish Dance.